Hello, Marina, and congratulations on completing your introduction speech. I feel like I got to know you just a little bit better. One thing I really enjoyed was your nonverbal communication. It really emphasized some of the points that you were making throughout your speech. You were well framed, so that way I was able to see that as well. So that's another good point. I was a little distracted, though, by the moving screen that you had going on. I'm not entirely sure what was on that television. I'd be lying if I said I didn't try to figure it out occasionally while you were speaking, so I do apologize about that. But I did like how your facial expressions really lit up and made me enjoy your speech just a little bit better. I did notice that your eye contact went here and there occasionally. I'm not sure if you were looking at notes or something. It was a critique that I received on my call speech, so I thought I'd share that as well since I was doing the same thing earlier and they caught me that I was reviewing some notes. But all in all, I thought it was very well done. I was really impressed by the DMV voice. I mean, I was shocked. That was spot on. It was really amazing. I enjoyed it. But it was a really well done speech, and congratulations again for completing it.